The height of a bookshelf is 4 inches less than 2 times the width. Find the width and the height if the carpenter expects to use 12 feet of lumber to make the bookshelf. So here's our bookshelf. The first thing we should recognize is that the height would be this length here and here. Then the width would be the length of these 4 shelves. 1, 2, 3, 4. We don't know the width or the height, but we know that the height is 4 inches less than 2 times the width. Let's let the width be x inches. So this would be x inches, this would be x inches, and so would these two. Then the height is going to be 4 inches less than 2 times the width. Well, 2 times the width would be 2x, and then 4 inches less would be 2x minus 4. So this green length, or the height, would be 2x minus 4. And of course, over here we'd have the same. Now keep in mind, all of these dimensions are in inches. That's important because the last part is the carpenter expects to use 12 feet of lumber to make this bookshelf. So this is in feet, but all these dimensions are in inches. So we want to convert 12 feet to inches. Well, there's 12 inches in 1 foot. So 12 feet is equal to 144 inches. Now we have all the information we need to write an equation to determine the width and the height of this bookshelf. If we add all these lengths up, it must equal 144 inches. So we have 4x's, or 4 times x, plus we have 2 lengths that are 2x minus 4. So all this must have a sum of 144 inches. So now we'll clear the parentheses and solve for x, which will be our width. So we'll distribute. Well, this would be 4x plus 4x minus 8 equals 144. Combine like terms. 4x plus 4x is 8x. So now we'd add 8 to both sides of the equation. So we'd have 8x equals, this would be 152. Now divide both sides by 8. So we have x equals this quotient here, and 152 divided by 8 is equal to 19, which means the width of the bookcase is 19 inches, and the height, which is 2x minus 4, or 2 times 19 minus 4, that'd be 38 minus 4, or 34 inches for the height. Now let's go ahead and verify this on the calculator. If we have 4 widths at 19 inches and 2 heights at 34 inches, this should equal 144 inches, and it does. So our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.